Hi guys, welcome back. In the last video we saw how to import your template into MailChimp. We saw how you can import your premium template from ThemeForest into MailChimp. In this video we'll start taking a look at campaigns, how to send campaigns and the steps involved in sending campaigns. So before we do that, let me save and exit my template that you created in the last video. If you didn't watch those videos, go back and watch them on the MailChimp tutorials playlist. So these are all the templates we've created by all the possible methods that are available on MailChimp. So in this video, we want to take a look at campaigns. So let's go to campaigns and see what we have here. When we are creating a segment in our list, we wanted to see how you can send a campaign to just a particular segment, and that is when we created this untitled campaign. So in this case we want to create and actually send one. So let's start by create campaign. So we want a regular campaign to which list shall we send. So you can choose which list to send to. You can send, I only have one list. If there are many lists, you'd be able to choose from the list here. You can send to the entire list. You can send to a saved segment. We have two segments created. We created two segments, if you can remember. If you only want to send to a particular segment, you can send to that segment by choosing it right here. We didn't create groups. You can send to a group or a new segment. If you want to create a new segment, the process is similar. You can just come here and say subscribers match any of the following. So if you want the subscribers to match any or all, you can choose to match any or all of the following. So if the email, let's say you want to send to people in a certain region, location, subscribers match all people in the following location. Location is within, you can choose is within, is not within, just choose how you want your segment here, and then you'll click on send. I want mine to go to the entire list, or you can just paste emails to build a segment. But in this case, I want to send to the entire list. So I'll click next. Then you'll name your campaign. Mine is just a test. Email subject, test. From name, the email account. Tracking, you want track opens? Yes, it will tell you. It will tell you the statistics. How many opened? Clicks, how many clicks were there? Social media, if you connect to Twitter, it will send to your Twitter. It will tweet about that you just sent a campaign. You can auto post to Facebook for paid account goal tracking. You can create goals. Somewhat similar to analytics, you create your goals, then you track them. If you're using Salesforce, you can integrate Salesforce or Hirise with your MailChimp account. If you have e-commerce trackings that you'd like to do on your campaign, go ahead, click on that. Yeah, see how they interact with your email. You can personalize the two field to include recipient's name in the message using merge tags. So if you want to do that, you'll have to click here. Then you use the merge tags, whether it's first name. Let's just click on that and show an example. So if you want it to go to the first name, you'll just come here and control C. Then you'll add that. That does it for all the settings that I need. Let me click on next. Then here you'll select a template. I want to use one of the templates that we have created. So let's go to saved templates. That will show me all the templates that we've created in this tutorial. I want to use this one. I'll select this. If you want to make any edits to the template, you can do it here. I don't want to make any edits, so I'll just click next. So you saw how we created this template and all the others. Let's see where the problem is. Okay, it seems like there is an area that I did not edit, so let me resolve that. So this is what it meant here. Let me go to edit and remove this. Let me just go to next. Then once I make that correction, you can see we are now ready to send. Then I will click on send, or I can schedule it. I can click on schedule to schedule when I want to send it. Then it wants to confirm you're about to send a campaign to this. This is your moment of glory. Send now, and I'll send. And just like that, you have sent your first campaign. So once you've sent it, you can track performance in reports. You can track performance in your mobile app if you have the mobile app installed, or you can share this activity. So checking my email, you can see I've received the test campaign. So let me click on it. So this is how it appears. This is how it is. You can see it has filled in our address. So I can choose to unsubscribe from this list. I can choose to update subscription preferences. If someone chooses unsubscribe, they'll be directed to the unsubscribe form. So there you go. They will click unsubscribe. I don't want to unsubscribe. There is an option to update. So here they can update their email address, the name, and everything else. Click update profile. So you can see this is just how simple it is to send a campaign. Once you create a template, that's the hard part. You create the template and you have a list. You can send your campaign. So let's go back to MailChimp. So you can see that means that this was sent successfully. So you can view report. So there are 5 recipients in the list, 5 people to whom the email was sent. And the opening rate, you saw I opened it in 1 email, 1 out of 5, that's 20%. I didn't click any links to my website or any other places other than MailChimp, so the click rate is at 0. So opened 1, clicked 0, bounced 0. This one I know will increase because some emails are not valid on my list. Unsubscribed 1. So total opens 1. You see, this is good because at least it gives you an idea of how people are reacting to your emails. You can see how your emails are performing. Go to the playlist, watch the entire course, learn how you can do all this. You become too good at it, you might start doing this for other people and charge them, you know. All this knowledge is free here. Just go to the playlist, watch all the videos, become good at it. Do it for yourself or do it for other people. And in the end, it's good knowledge. So guys, subscribe, share the videos, embed the videos anywhere you like. Subscribe, like, Until next time, guys.